Okay, it's Wednesday, January 17th. My squeaky floor is like every time. So yeah, I'm gonna do my weigh-in. I'm freezing right now. So 145.8. Oh, I swear that's what it said. I'll do it again. I always do it twice anyway. Oh, my battery is telling me my battery's getting low. Are you kidding? So now it won't read. So what was it? 145.8. Apparently now I need a new battery. Hey guys, it is Wednesday, January 17th. I have not eaten yet today, so I'm gonna go ahead and do my weigh-in. I'm freezing right now. 147.4. I always do it twice. Some people like step on them first. I don't know. 145.8. Okay, I just stepped on here and it said 145.8 and then it said battery low and it wouldn't read again, so I just put a fresh battery in it. So I'm gonna try it a couple more times. Say 145.8 is what I got. See, there's 145.8 again. Maybe it had that kind of calibrate. I should bring up Jay's 20-pound kettlebell. Okay. Try it one more time. 145.8. So that's what it said the first time. I did it like 10 minutes ago, and then I had to go change the battery. Okay, one more time. Does it matter if you tap it first? Whoa. If I can keep my balance. 145.8. Okay. So 145.8 is my weigh-in.